What did it sense better? If I had hands that could sweat, they'd be drenched by now. Still, I wonder why Mr. Boothill suddenly decided to holster his gun and forfeit the match. Was he intimidated by Yinxing swords?
Or was he forced to leave because he's whining about the IPC?
Regardless, I hereby declare the winner of the match, the Lofu's Ringmaster, Yinxing!
Oh, we're too late. Looks like we'll have to catch the replay later on.
Oh, son of a fudge. Now, that boy is strong. Well, I'll be hornswoggled. You all come to see my match. Oh, too bad. Those little IPC fudgelings are on my tail. I gotta hightail it out of here. I gotta say, your original iron arm looks good. But you know, no matter how tight the schedule, there's always room for a goodbye. Before I head out, let me buy you a cup of tea. Deuce Tea House in Arm Alley has some mighty fine fudge and tea. Fiery, just the way we like it. Us grown men need it strong and kicking. Fudge, yeah.
No way! You're wanted by the IPC. How can I trust you to take him out for tea?
Camera girl! I don't even mind that you're one of them little IPC fudgelings. Yet here you are, acting all forking judgmental.
Trailblazer, Miss Carmella, please don't worry about me. I believe Boothill means no harm. Back soon.
Come on, now that ain't gonna happen. Tickety fudge, what kind of man you take me for?
Mr. Boothill, welcome. Please, take a seat. Hey. Isn't this the Luca Strongarm that everyone's been talking about? It's a pleasure to have two distinguished guests here today. What can I get for you? Just let me know.
I'm fixing to leave the Lafu, so give me a send-off with a cup of that single malt strong tea you only get on the Cienjo. No need for the fancy stuff. Popper's blood will do just fine. As for him, he's about to face a tough battle, so fix him up a glass of hero spirit.
No problem. I'll be right back.
The vibe of this place is similar to Bellabog.
Well, I'm glad you like it. I'm buying you drinks for two reasons. I want to apologize to you, that's the first. My intention was to test your resolve, but threatening a competitor with life and death was a bit over the line. I'm real sorry. If you drink this cup of tea, it means you forgive me, okay?
I learned a lot from that match against you, Mr. Boothill. Actually, I should be thanking you for that.
Okay, glad you ain't mad. Let's get to the second reason. I think you should pull out of the competition.
That's out of the question. I won't back down. Just like how I faced your gun last time.
I'm leaving not just because time's running out for me, but partly because of that ringmaster too. This kid's young, but he's got some serious skills. Facing him will take too long, and there's no guarantee of winning. It ain't worth getting caught by those forking IPC hounds over a competition. You're different. You always have the choice to leave. The whole cosmos knows about you and Bellabog now, so you've already achieved your goal. No one will blame you if you withdraw now. But if you step into the ring, you'll be crushed. You get what I'm saying?
I understand. But I'm still gonna step into the ring and throw a punch. Win or lose, the outcome isn't the only thing that matters.
I'm impressed, kid.
Oh, you're testing my resolve again! I almost fell for your trap.
Dog my wubba boot, you're forking sharp, boy. You remind me of a friend. A girl called Rappa. She's set in her own ways, just like you.
Is she as weak as me?
Well, can you crush a star with your bare hands?
Can she?
She can't, but she always insists that she can.
That's ridiculous.
But holy forkeroni, she's really strong.
Don't get complacent.
A blade knows your end approaches.
Receive divinity.
Unnecessary.
This battle is unavoidable. Lend me your strength.
Tedious.
Treasonous.
Blade of Moonlight.
I failed to send you.
Eternals,
the dead return!
All will be revealed in Lunar Flame.
You chose the wrong enemy.
That paradise may savor it for me.
We've entered the storm. To guard and defend, crush them!
All will be revealed in Lunar Flame.
That paradise may be unreached. Savor it for me.
Lend me your strength.
Nowhere to run. All will be revealed in Lunar Flame.
That paradise, savor it for me.
Bloom.
You impede me.
little more heat.
I'm honored. Since you're already here, why not have a meal before you leave?
Ready for another?
Again? I weep for the departed. It too shall fall.
In the mood for
more teasing.
Enemy data and net markers activated. Time for a good old counterattack.
Nice, my friends. Indulge yourselves.
heat.
I'm honored, but since you're already here, why not have a meal before you leave?
Not good.
I weep for the departed. It too shall fall.
Emergency situation. All prison personnel are instructed to abide by the established procedures and act without delay.
Thank you.
more heat.
How familiar.
Just a twin.
Commencing sub ready for another?
Step up, let's see ya.
On the still waters of oblivion.
I'm honored. Since you're already here, why not have a meal before you leave?
Enemy data sync net markers activated. Time for a good old counterattack.
I weep for the departed. It too shall fall.
Is about to start. Feel as though I'm having a dream.
Stay calm, Luca. Just treat this like any other regular point-based tournament. Right! Regardless of how the Ringmaster's challenge transpires, you're already a superstar!
That's exactly what makes me feel like I'm dreaming. In fact, the biggest takeaway from this trip to the Luofu is that it made me realize something. I don't fight to gain or prove anything. I don't even do this for the sake of winning. Whenever I throw my punches, I feel like I'm the happiest man in the cosmos. That's the only reason I'm doing this.
Even though I don't fully understand it, I'm still pleased to witness your growth.
Well, it's time for you to get ready for the final battle. I can't believe it took me so long to realize that Jappard, Argenti, Boothill, Svarog, and Mr. Tail were all trying to tell me the same thing. Oh, does this mean I've got one foot in the realm of the strong now? Maybe it's the mentality that makes you strong.
Luca, are you ready to challenge Yan Qing?